Imagine standing in a crowded arena, the roar of Rome echoing around you. Now picture a lone gladiator who, instead of fighting for their entertainment, defies them. This is the story of Beast Spartacus, the gladiator who dared to rebel. Born a Thracian, Spartacus, a former soldier, was captured and sold as a gladiator, but his spirit couldn't be chained. In 73 BCE, he did the unthinkable. He broke free, rallying thousands of fellow slaves into a rebellion against the Roman Empire. He fought Roman legions, won battles, and inspired countless others to join his cause. They fought for 2 years, wreaking havoc across Italy, challenging Rome's might like never before. Though his rebellion was eventually crushed, Spartacus remains a symbol of resistance against oppression. His courage echoed far beyond Rome's power. Follow Curious Atlas for more stories of defiance and heroism in history.